good morning. It's only 7:10. I used to get up at 6 a.m. no problem. I could sleep at 3, get up at 6, go about my day, come back and do it again if I wanted to.
This is so disappointing.
It feels great to get up early, because that way I have a better chance of getting things done earlier. I don't get people who have the reverse schedule. They sleep at 6 a.m., get up in like 2 or 3 in the afternoon. And I'm like, what are you doing? Living their life, I guess. It's fine. That's it for today's video. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe if you want to. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.